Well, the University of Southern Maine has named a new president after the man who had been originally tapped for USM's top job turned it down. Now, Dr. Glenn Cummings will lead USM. He has been serving as the interim president at UMaine Augusta and once served as the Speaker of the Maine House of Representatives. Cummings talked to us today about whether he sees any more faculty layoffs in USM's future.
Well, I don't think you're going to see as much of a dramatic struggle as you saw at USM last year, but I think we may see some necessary reductions.
Now, Cummings will officially assume his new role on July 1st.